Watching that video. Hello and good morning, Shafter High School, and welcome back to another great episode of Hqtv, Shafter High School's news source. My name's Isaac Curia.
And I'm Natalie Olvera. Today is October 15th, and here's what's going on in our general community.
Students, ASB stickers are for sale for only $20. They get you free into any game, so make sure you guys stop by the finance office to purchase one.
They also give you discounts on like dance tickets and other stuff too.
So, and I believe Shafter gear too.
Yeah, Shafter gear, so take advantage of that, guys. If you're interested in scholarships, make sure to stop by the Career Center because there's a lot of scholarships available.
Students, if you guys have gotten dress coded and received the loaner shirt, please stop by the Dean's office to return your loaner shirt and to reclaim your shirt.
Metcha, the meeting for today has been canceled and you will be meeting next Wednesday during lunch in room 410.
A ROC representative will be outside the Dean's office at lunch on Monday, October 18th to give out information about the programs offered. So stop by and see all ROC has to offer.
And HQTV's Andrew, Angelo, and Brian did the story on the junior homecoming skit. Let's take a look at that.
We interviewed Maya Reyna. We recorded the junior's homecoming skit. It was during homecoming week, and we recorded here at Shafter High.
Hi, my name is Maya Reyna, and I'm in the junior class doing the Frozen skit for homecoming. And then right now, Joseph,
say hi.
Hi. They're painting the water right now. Yeah. The process is first we have to sketch out the whole thing, and then now we're painting over it.
Guys, right here, look, that's where it cuts off and it's sand.
Do you want to build a snowman or ride our bike around the halls? I think some company's overdue. I've started talking to the pictures on the walls. Hang in there, John.
And I can't wait to see what my buddies all think of me. Just imagine how much cooler I'll be.
Thank you guys for that wonderful video. And if you guys didn't see the sophomore, or the, my apologies, the junior's homecoming skit, there it was.
It was pretty amazing.
It was good. So tutoring is available in the library from 3 to 7 from Mondays to Thursdays, so feel free to stop by for any reason.
Now let's send it over to Eddie with weather.
Shafter High, my name is Eddie Perez, and here's the forecast for today's weather and this weekend's weather. Today will be a high of 82, but a very, very low temperature of about 45. Saturday will have a high of 84 and a low of 50. Sunday will have a high of 83 and a low of 46. Monday will have a high of 66 and a low of 33. It's getting cold out there, so make sure to get y'all sweaters and warm up with some drinks and like your first and second period with some General Bean. Yeah, that stuff's good. Now sending it back to the main show with Isaac and Natalie.
Those who have not created the FSA ID, make sure you guys stop by the Career Center as soon as possible. So go before, during lunch, or after school to get that done because it is very important.
Bakersfield College will be hosting the Undocumented Student Action Week from October 18th to October 22nd. Educators, parents, and students are welcome to attend the virtual workshops and presentations. The link of this video, the link for this will be in the description below.
Also, if you guys have missed out on the CSUB presentation, do not worry because you guys have another opportunity to attend on October 21st at 4:30. Stop by the Career Center to sign up.
Senior athletes, the Heisman High School Scholarship is offering up to $10,000 in scholarship money. The deadline is approaching fast. Do not miss this opportunity and make sure to stop by the Career Center and see Mrs. Dela Cruz for the application.
Seniors, the local scholarships are available and the deadline is October 29th. So make sure you guys go see Ms. De La Cruz in the Career Center as soon as possible. And now let's take it over to sports with our favorite Malia.
Good morning, Chapter High. Here's an update on tennis. JV took an 8-1 against Wasco yesterday. Great job, ladies. Varsity fell short 1-8, where sophomore Crystal Lopez had a win in a tight third set. Congrats to the JV tennis team and coach Richard Gato with a great season and winning record of 7-2. We are so proud of all your hard work, and we love you, tennis. Now let's send it back to you.
And just a reminder that General Bean is open for orders, and place those during first and second period.
Today is Food Truck Friday, so we'll go ahead and put up the schedule so that we get to take a picture if you don't know what the schedule is for today.
All right, thank you for that. And on that note, Generals, have a great day. And tune in on Monday for another great episode of Hqtv.
Chapter High School's new source.